was very extremely personal, actually, because I started with my inspiration while I was growing up, which was music, and music helped me understand fashion and understand self-expression. And I was extremely shy, and this was a way to create a voice for me, was clothes. And tonight was about giving a voice to all those women and helping them with their creativity and making them tougher in this world that's so tough today. And so it was about women, celebrating women.
Fashion gives freedom, freedom of speech, freedom of creativity, freedom of...
Well, I gave them shoulders, I gave them protection, I gave them coats to wrap themselves around when it gets cold. I gave them a small heel so they could walk fast, and a mini skirt also to show off their beautiful legs, and sometimes a transparency so they feel beautiful and celebrate the beauty of women.